which is very sort of intriguing. Any political leader who's facing such huge agitation of the farmers, who's facing such huge anti-incumbency on the issue of unemployment, inflation, regional divide, is roaming around abroad without any worry about the mandate. Only one person who is assured of a mandate would do that. And what is his assurance? Why is he so assured? Because he is confident of the mandate of the EVM. He is not concerned about the mandate of the people of this country.